Hi, Guardians. It's time for the weekly reset.
Jumping straight into the weekly rituals, the weekly campaign mission is the arrival. In this week's Nightfall, you'll be fighting Hashladun in the Scarlet Keep. The Grandmaster Nightfall returns this week with a 1575 minimum power level and is rewarding adept versions of the Plug One Fusion Rifle and Palindrome Hand Cannon. You'll also be earning bonus Vanguard ranks all week long.
The Crucible Rotator brings us back to Mayhem, the 6v6 team deathmatch mode where your abilities regenerate very, very quickly. Freelance Trials also returns this week. Bonus Gambit ranks are active, along with Gambit Labs, which enables invasion swap. This changes who gets invasions during the motes phase. When a team reaches 25 and 75 banked motes, the opposing team will be given one invasion.
This week's Master Vault of Glass challenge is out of its way and takes place in the Templar encounter. Upon successful completion, you can grab yourself a time-lost Fatebringer. The Vow of the Disciple challenge this week is Defenses Down and takes place in the Upended encounter. For this week's Bright Dust offerings, Tess is selling Hold That Pose, Bug Catching, Capsule Gang Entrance, Taken Arrival, Reflections Effects, and Celebrate Newness, Mediator, Smashing Success, Metropolitan Acoustics, Neopop Wave, and Wayfarer's Guise.
Tess is also selling Sweet Embrace, Nouveau Filigree, Terminus Emissary, Standard Bearer, Adonis Shell, Atlas Runner, Solar Sails, the Pallbearer, and Hourglass Projection. That's what to expect this week in Destiny.
And until the next one, stay cozy, Guardians.